Right, then, am I live? Am I live? I have no idea if anyone's watching this. I don't know if... Should I start? Is anyone like... Just let me know in the chat. This is the live stream for Pump for the Homeless, raising money for street kids with... Yeah. So the song's... Hey, Alan. Song's one of my own. It's called Tears of Joy. Children, Compass Children's Charity to help street children in Latin America. It's what we're raising money for. This is a song I wrote, I released as a single earlier this year. This song's called Better Days. Distinctly I hear the cadences in her voice. An evening summer breeze through a dense melee of sirens. I live to see your smile, your caffeinated gaze, as our charming non-sirens sequiturs fill an air of awkward silence. So let's revel in the platitudes that I voice so well. Your evolving aura of sympathies so eloquently phrased. The blah blah through blurry vision looks like a late night traffic jam. As beams of light bathe passersby brutally effaced. And your palpitating heart, it calls to me. Resounding echoes of your trust and dignity. To me, soft vespers in the night of sensation wants to find. Just don't forget simplicity and how healing silence can be. With subtle faith and confidence, you can always change your mind. Through your swollen sense of shame and misery, awakening and cool sobriety. Cheers, guys. Thank you.
Just 1 second.
I felt with that song that this year kind of needed something with kind of a positive mental health message. I think one of the better things to come out of 2020 was probably Donald Trump losing office. So, yeah, anybody who's, you know, justifiably sick of the political landscape at the minute, this one's for you. This is a Bad Religion cover. This one's called Candidate. As I walk along this road, paved with human kindness, I can never forget the price you paid. I'm an actor on a roll, an artificial virus. I'm your daddy, I'm your disgrace. I said, kid, just move along, we don't want it. Don't need it, your politics just breed despair. I salute an empty flag of ancient tribalism, and trust me, nobody cares. For I am your candidate. I am bloody lips and makeup. I'm your candidate. Cheers, guys. My darling, don't shed a tear, for I am your candidate. I am bloody lips and makeup, I'm your caliphate. Opioids and revelations, and hermaphrodites in restrooms and service stations. Tell you what, my mum raised a glass to you too. Ice cube. Ugh. Anyway. absolutely. Coffee mug will definitely do. I decided it'd be probably a good idea to do something kind of festive, kind of Christmassy, but I don't know the lyrics to any Christmas songs, so I've literally got them written here. So here is a punky version of Oh Come All Ye Faithful.
Oh come all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him, for the King of angels. Oh come let us adore him. Oh come let us adore him. Oh come let us adore him, Christ the Lord. Yes! A choir of angels sing in exaltation. Oh sing all that here in heaven, God's whole world. Give to our Father glory in the highest. Oh come let us adore him. Oh come let us adore him. Oh come let us adore him, Christ the Lord. Yeah! Hail Lord, we greet thee for this happy morning. Oh Jesus, forevermore be thy name adored. Word of the Father, now in flesh appearing. Oh come let us adore him. Oh come let us adore him.
Right, so, I don't know if any of you know, but I released a single yesterday. Me and my cousin Jack recorded it. It took less than 24 hours, which I'm surprised at, because we normally take forever with recording things. So, yeah, this song's called Further From Myself.
Channels around the hummingbird. Try to sing with dignity. Still every day I just get a little better for myself. Get a little better for myself. Get a little better for myself. Get a little better from.
God bless indeed. God bless Jack. Check out Orphan, they're a good band. If you like metal. And thanks, Gary. Thanks, Gary, for organising this and for... Yeah. Really appreciate it. This is a Descendants one. This song's called Silly Girl. Really glad to hear that. Thank you. Started on a summer Sunday. You paint dress on the setting sun. You were going to grandma's house. I was too scared to come. A silly girl, I'm begging you. Tell me all the things that I want to hear. A silly girl, I'm in love with you. I had to run and get you. You always move so fast with your cute little smile and your silly laugh. God gave me love at last. A silly girl, I'm begging you. Tell me all the things that I want to hear. A silly girl, I'm in love with you. Sometimes life just isn't fair, but I'll be back someday. I hope you'll still be there. But silly girl, I'm begging you, tell me all the things that I want to hear. When you're just a silly boy like me, you know you're all so scared. Now I'm just out of luck. I wonder if you ever cared. But silly girl, I'm begging you, don't stop. To play now. There's a song I wrote about my hometown. It's called Streets of Grimsby. Industry, but as much as we tried to maintain our station, we somehow lost our reputation. We swapped our dreams of history for squalor and austerity. The streets of Grimsby, well, they're no place to be. The streets of Grimsby, they're no place for you and for me. Famous for a depth of intelligence. The only place that you will ever see a better learn to love this town. Grimsby! The streets of Grimsby, well, you better watch out tonight. The streets of Grimsby, you'll be here for the rest of your life. Of Grimsby. Big up Grimsby indeed. Like, I know it sounds like a song that I'm using to slag off my hometown, but like, I love my hometown. It's just kind of lamenting the fact that it was left behind by, I don't know, austerity and bad policies and yeah. Anyway. Here's a bit of a softer one. Here's an Elliot Smith tune. I'm in love with the world through the eyes of a girl who's still around the morning after. We broke up a month ago. I grew up, I didn't know I'd be around the morning after. See a happy day and then you pay and feel like shit the morning after. But now I feel changed around, and instead of falling down, I'm standing up the morning after. Situations get fucked up, turn around sooner or later. Another fool, or an exception to the rule. You tell me the morning after. Crooked spin can't come to rest. I'm damaged but at best. She'll decide what she wants. I'll probably be the last to know. No one says until it shows. See how. Eyes of a girl who's still around the morning after. Big up, Ellie. I'm just gonna leave that coaster on the floor because it keeps falling. For fuck's sake. Here's a song about when you're so in love with someone that you just kind of act like a big fool and you trip over your words. And yeah, this is a song by All. It's called Fool.
I sent you a valentine, I'm afraid it won't get there till June. Somehow I lost track of time, don't you know I'm a fool for you? I'd send a bouquet of roses, the kind that you're allergic to. You know that I don't know better, you know I'm a fool for you. Head over heels, banana peels, it's funny how you make me feel like a lovesick, slapsick tragedy. Would you like to fool around with me? Yeah. I'd fall off the highest mountain, drown in the deepest river too. Catch cold in the hottest desert, you know I'm a fool for you. I would sing outside your window if I could only hold a tune. But I suck, so hold it against me, you know I'm a fool for you. The cruel world seems so mean to me, but I can't take it seriously. But I love you, laugh, and I hope you see that I just might be the fool you need. Yeah. Every single time I'm with you, something's wrong with what I do. Don't feel bad, it's like I told you, I am just a fool for you. I am just a fool for you. I am just a fool for you.
Yeah, Utah. I miss Johnny Utah so much. I don't know how much time I've got left, but I'm just going to go into one of my new original songs. I've not played this live before, so this could go awfully. You never know, but this song's called Samsara.
Windy sails like calms around me, old habits die. Heart that way, oh, sailing off asleep. Losing sight of all that lies beyond this mortal claim. Oh, tide, oh, light. years, rendering all my plans outside. Can't connect without hurting. Streams inside, broken with every compromise. Can't persist without hurting. Just stare in disbelief at all that's bought and sold. I'm lost in the aurora. Well, the tide lies, rendering all my plans outside. Can't connect without hurting. Streams inside, broken with every compromise. Can't persist without hurting.
So I've only got 5 minutes left, so I'm just going to try and smash through two more if that's possible. Here's a Green Day cover. I wanted to change up the Green Day covers. Here is one of their classics. It's called Sassafras Roots. It's dedicated to my friend Jay.
Roaming around your house, wasting your time. No obligation, just wasting your time. So why are you alone, wasting your time? When you could be with me, wasting your time. Well, I'm always like you, with nothing else to do. May I waste your time too? Wasting your time. Smoking cigarettes, wasting your time. Just a parasite, wasting your time. Applying myself to wasting your time. Well, I'm always like you, with nothing else to do. May I waste your time too? When you could be with me, wasting your time. Well, I'm always like you, with nothing else to do. May I waste your time too? May I waste your time too? May I waste your time too? May I waste your time too?
one last one. It's dedicated to anyone who likes the Dead Milkmen. Sounds called Punk Rock Girl.
One Saturday I took a walk to Riverhead. I met a girl there and she almost knocked me dead. Punk Rock Girl, please look at me. What do you see? We'll travel around the world, just you and me. Punk Rock Girl. I tapped her on the shoulder and said, do you have a bow? She looked at me and smiled and said she did not know. Punk Rock Girl, give me a chance. Let's go slam dance, we'll dress like Minnie Pearl, just you and me. Punk Rock Girl. We went to Philly, pizza company, and ordered some hot tea. The waitress said, well, no, we only have an ice. So we jumped up on the table and shouted anarchy. And someone played the Beach Boys song on the jukebox. It was California Dreamin', so we started screaming on such a winter's day. She took me to her parents for a Sunday meal. Her father took one look at me and he began to squeal. Punk Rock Girl, it makes no sense. Your dad is a vice president. Reach out to Duke of Alga. You're for me, Punk Rock Girl. Shopping mall and laughed at all the shoppers. The security guards bailed us to a record store. We asked for Mojo Mixon. They said, he don't work here. We said, we are Mojo Mixon and your store could use some fixing. We got into a horror way, we started brawling. I asked how much your paper dish. She said, nothing, man, it's stolen. Punk Rock Girl, you look so wild. Let's have a shell, we'll name her Mimi Pearl. Just you and me. Banana swirl, just you and me. We'll travel around the world, just you and me. Punk Rock Girl.
Thanks so much. Thank you, Gary, for putting this on. And everyone, let's have a drink for street children in Latin America, but more importantly, donate to Children's Compass charity. Thanks so much, everyone. Looking forward to hearing so much great stuff throughout the day. Cheers.